quick video for you. YOLO box SIM card insertion. How to remove the tray is quite simple. Take your ejector tool, if you don't have one, a simple paper clip will do, and then just push straight into the hole in the SIM card tray. You can see the diagram has SIM and then it's got a little dot there. Always put the tray back in the same way that you've taken it out. Once you pull it out, this is the YOLO box OG, the first generation. The SIM tray is a little bit larger, so when you buy your SIM card, you've got different sizes you can pop out. Make sure you pop out the right size for your application. This one's gonna go right where the notch is, just line up the notch, you can see there. Take that, and when you put it back in, just remember that little hole that you used to eject, match it up with the diagram, and put it straight in, just like that. Now on the YOLO box Ultra, that was the first gen, it's a smaller one. So make sure you find that little hole, always push directly straight down. Keep your tool straight, use your nail, pull it out. And this one's got a little bit smaller one. So you take that one, you can see the little notch in the corner, match up the notches and just put that in there. Again, line up your holes, take your SIM tray and SIM card, hold them tight, and just line them up and just gently feel as you slide it in and line it up so that it doesn't fall out of the tray. And then just push that in. It's that simple. Always be careful though, because it's quite easy to lose the SIM card down inside the YOLO box. If it falls out of the tray and goes inside here, you're gonna have a fun time removing it. But yeah, I'm just doing a battery swap on this guy. DJ Mike. Don't forget to sub and subscribe, follow, like the video, and share. Have a great day.